Welcome to Knowage How To Video Tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to correctly install Knowage software on a Linux machine. Let's start from Knowage website. This page supports you during the whole Knowage installation process. Please, refer to this page and the attached documents for any issue during the installation. The first step is to verify you have at least 3 GB of RAM available and 2 GB of free space on your file system. If you meet these requirements, you can start downloading the JDK. First of all, verify if the OpenJDK is already installed. Then execute the commands in order to add JDK 1.8 to your system. Okay. Now JDK is installed, but system variables need to be configured. Please, follow the next step carefully. Most of Knowage installations attempts failed because of an incorrect setting of the environment variables. For any doubts regarding this process, take advantage of the How to Install and Configure JDK Linux document. You can find it on Knowage download page. Okay, now, you have to install MySQL. For any doubts regarding this process, please refer to MySQL website. Okay, now the real Knowage installation can start. Always from Knowage website. Once downloaded, uncompress the file. Then enable the execute permission on the file. Now you are able to execute the file and follow the guided process. Accept the license agreement and choose where Knowage software will be installed on your machine. Select Start automatically to directly run Knowage at the end of the installation. Well, Knowage is now working. Open the browser and copy the URL you see on the screen to access to Knowage. The predefined username is demoadmin and the password too is demoadmin. Congratulations! You successfully installed Knowage and you're ready to perform your analysis. Watch other Knowage videos to learn how to perform your analysis.